Hey, y'all, it's the Miley Cyrus Show with me, Miley Cyrus.
I got guests and a show, and I'm ready to go. So I guess that's pretty cool. It's pretty cool.
Miley, you are an absolute sunshine. It is just nuts how special you are. You are like God's gift.
Okay, Dad. Thank you. Okay, so now I'm gonna do, like, my comedy monologue. So, I don't know if y'all saw, but, like, there's a study that, like, only 5% of French people go to the gym. So, I thought that was pretty funny, because, like, 5%? That's a pretty small number of people going to the gym. So that's my monologue. I thought it was pretty funny.
Oh, baby, you are hilarious. You are like a pretty little George Lopez.
Okay. So, my guest tonight is a really serious actor and stuff like that, and now I'm a serious actor and stuff like that, so this will be pretty cool. Please give a big shello to Johnny Depp! Okay, so, Johnny Depp, you play a creepy guy a lot, which I think is pretty cool.
Yes, I enjoy exploring some darker characters.
Yeah, me too. So, I've been a fan of yours going, like, all the way back. Like, all the way back to Willy Wonka. And there's something that I always wanted to ask you. Like, how do you pick out which movies you're gonna do? And, like, what's your favorite movie you ever did? And, like, what's your favorite role you ever did? And, like, who's your best friend? And, like, how tall are you? And, like, what eyeliner do you wear? And, like, are you American?
Wow, that's kind of a lot to process.
Look out, Depp. My baby girl wants some answers. She's coming to get them.
Depp.
You make me smile.
So, Johnny Depp. Like, what is your next movie that's coming out?
Actually, Tim Burton and I are working on a haunting adaptation of Goodnight Moon.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. So, like, let's roll the clip.
Oh, I didn't bring a clip.
No, it's a clip from my movie. I think you're gonna like it because it's, like, really dramatic. Let's roll that clip.
When you miss me, just think of that old oak tree out in the yard and remember my promise.
This is so sad because, like, you're my boyfriend and, like, we just fell in love and stuff like that. And it's, like, so dramatic because you're going off to war and stuff like that. And this is just, like, so not cool. So, that was, like, pretty cool, right? Okay, well, that's our show. I thought it was pretty cool.
But, is that it? I flew here from the south of France.
Oh, my God. I love France. Did you know that only, like, 5% of French people go to the gym? Remember that? This is from my monologue. That's pretty funny. Well, thanks for watching, y'all. Come on, Dad. Let's hit it.
I got guests and a show, and we're ready to go.